able to see sound in a two-dimensional way. Now using new computer software, we are able to see sound waves that have more depth. We see them in 3D.
Multi-camera production.
It's the full story of life crushed into 4 minutes. The entirety of humanity in the palm of your hand, crushed into one sentence.
They're making a comeback.
Listen, it's intense.
Multi-camera shoots are hot. They're best used for live events, uncontrolled action, and they're also great for comedy sitcoms and ratings. Here's an example of a single camera. Notice the hand on the slow motion multicam. Here's another example.
All right, turn it off, we'll talk. Let's go.
Great. So, Kristen, you excited? College girl?
Mom, I'm taking one class. It's hardly college.
It's not college till you take 6 classes and only show up for one.
I am really excited, though, because they say that students who spend time in the real world do better in college.
Why?
You know, because their life experience helps them.
Why?
I don't know, Eve, I can't explain it.
Well, then maybe it hasn't helped you.
Mom! All right, honey, relax. It's going to be great. Look, college transformed me. I was a nerd in high school, and then I went to Ohio State, and I totally blossomed.
Right, into the coolest girl in the geology lab.
Showtime! With technology on the rise, smartwatches is one of the few technologies that could be the next big thing. Smartwatches are being created by numerous companies such as Sony, Microsoft, BlackBerry, and Fossil. Most of the smartwatches being created today are fairly plain-looking digital watches, which enable you to receive the latest news headlines, weather, stock quotes, and even messages from friends and loved ones. With Microsoft's smartwatch, it enables you to sync the watch to your PC's Microsoft Outlook calendar, and have your appointments pop up to the smartwatch screen. Also with that watch, you can tell exactly which information you want it to receive, such as news, health, entertainment, sports headlines, local news, and weather. Some of the more advanced smartwatches include Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, acceleration, GPS, and a magnetometer. There's also built-in speakers and buzzers. Some watches are even touchscreen. Pricing on these smartwatches range from $100 to $200.
When we think of holograms, we think of a three-dimensional representation of a project or object normally used in communication or entertainment, as found on CNN and various shows. Holograms were used mostly in telecommunications as an alternative to screens. A hollow camera of any recorder or receiver would acquire the dimensions, form, and movements of an object by means of array scanning. This vision then could be transmitted simultaneously somewhere else, or stored and reproduced on a hollow projector at a time. Projected holographic images were visible from all
like anything else on the road because it drives itself.
It plots a route, it's aware of speed limits, traffic patterns, and known obstacles.
There's cameras inside to spot traffic lights and other things, and also uses this thing on the top, which is a scanning laser.